Welcome to Gamers8, the land of heroes, the premier esports festival in the kingdom and the largest in the world. Gamers gather here to compete and show what they are made of. Now, follow me and let's take a look. Aramco is a strategic partner in this festival for the second year in a row. And their objective here is to extend their efforts to enable the youth skills in the STEM fields of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
Aramco is very proud to be a strategic partner for Gamers8 for the second season in a row. Aramco is always keen to support platforms that create an opportunity for job creation, especially in the field that will contribute to the diversity of the kingdom economy. Esport and gaming is part of such diversification.
Now, this is where things get interesting. We're at the Aramco Sim Arena. This place is designed to provide racing enthusiasts with an immersive gaming experience on the tracks. Over here, we have the F1 racing simulators, where racing fans put their skills to the test in realistic driving scenarios.
Our partnership with Aramco is really successful. It started last year with the Aramco Sim Arena. This year, we continue that partnership. And the Aramco Sim Arena, and also Aramco sponsors one of the biggest elite tournaments that has a prize pool of $1 million called R1.
You can feel the adrenaline rush all over the place, especially behind the wheel, when you can beat in Aramco's karting races. Over here, we have an Aston Martin Formula One racing car, where fans can take a closer look at this masterpiece and explore a range of this team merchandise. Another fun fact for racing fans out there, low carbon synthetic fuels can potentially be used in regular combustion engines, even in racing cars, to help reduce emissions. And this is where fans can learn all about it. Gaming takes skill, practice, and dedication. It can also be a platform that helps drive people's curiosity to learn and go beyond the screen. That's why for us, gaming is a launching point to accelerate people's potential in the STEM skills, aimed to drive the world forward.